Well, g'day guys, it's Ian here from Ozitech, and today I'm going to talk about a series that I've actually been doing on my new vlogging channel, which is my vlog camera test. Now, I will put a link down to the playlist and to the channel down below. Now, instead of putting them on here, I'm putting them on there because I didn't want to flood this channel with a whole lot of videos. But it's actually quite interesting. Each day I've used different cameras to do the vlogs. Now, the first one I used was the GoPro 5 Session. Interesting little camera. I actually really like this one. I actually prefer this over the 5 Black, which I used in the second one. And I weren't that impressed with it, truthfully. It was, the audio still was awful when you put the cage on. Any movement, it resonates through it. And just, truthfully, this has been my, apart from the GoPro, the new Karma drone, which has been a massive disappointment. To me, actually, the 5 Black's been a really big disappointment. And definitely not worth the upgrade if you've got a GoPro 4 Black. Get a Session, get the 4 Silver if you can, then one of these. And then the next day, I believe I used the Panasonic A1M. Interesting one, it's one that you can put on your head. It's extremely light. It's such a small little action camera, so not bad. It's been mainly action cameras I've been using, but I do plan to use other cameras. I've done one with this. This is the Olympus TJ Tracker. Came out okay. That's got its problems with SD cards, as I came in that video. This is a really unusual one. The HTC Re. I was sent this to review. Unfortunately, I never really got a chance to do it. It's an interesting one. It's just like you press once, it takes a photo, you hold in the button, and it's almost instant. There's no on button. You just hold it, it'll just take a button. You hear beeping there, it'll take a photo. If you just press it and you hold in, you'll start videoing. So it's quite a clever little device. And today I've been using the G5X. This is my latest kind of like mini camera I've got that I take around when I don't want to take my big cameras. And this thing is really impressive. I'm really happy with that. I've kind of mixed today. I've been a bit naughty. I've mixed the footage from this with the Sony action camera. That's probably my favorite action camera at the moment. I haven't got that here because it's connected up over there. But the Sony action camera is probably my most impressive action camera because of its stabilization. Stabilization in this, when you're in 2.7K and 1080p, is pretty good. It's still digital, but you can't, got no stabilization at all when you're in 4K. On the Sony, it's got stabilization even in 4K, even though it's 4K isn't the best. So yeah, there you go. So that's a kind of like a little video series that I'm doing. This is just like a little bit of a plug that I'll let you guys know about it. Check out the links below. Go and check those videos out. And yeah, I've got some more other ideas, some other cameras to use for some vlogging with that. So it's still not over yet. That's still going, that series. So check it out.